What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another 3-2 Moto production. I got a pretty good one for you today. Today, we're on the 185. Just got it pretty much buttoned up. As you can see, I no longer have that busted up headlight mount. Still need a new headlight and ring. But we're getting this old bike where she should be. So today, we're doing it. I talked about it last time I did a creek ride video about going across. Well, today we're doing it. I just kind of made one pass over there earlier to check it out, and I found a way in. I'm not sure how much riding I'm gonna do in this video, but I'm gonna ride over there, see where I can get to, and then get off and do like a walk around. It's really shallow up there. That would be a fun place to ride. So maybe if I can find a way up there. After all the three wheelers say it, preserve nature. So, without further ado, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go this way. Okay, so we're actually on an island right now, in between two paths of the river. The other side of it is over here. It's pretty stagnant on this side. Yeah, see, it's pretty still over here. Frog or something. But anyway, it's pretty still. This usually only gets action through it when we get really high rains or a lot of fast moving water. But yeah, let's keep going. Let's see. Let's go back this way. We're on like a grass point here. Let's go this way. I'm gonna kill it and I'm gonna walk this way, I think. Let's go. See, I could probably ride up through there. Spiderwebs freaking everywhere. Ow! Thorn. Thorn bush. Let's keep going. More of a hiking vlog. It's pretty thick back here. Trying to watch for them thorns, because that hurt. See if I can. Yeah, see, look how shallow this is. This is like limestone down here. It's really flat. Damn, spider webs freaking everywhere. See, that's like cement. It's really shallow. That's probably only a good 4 inches. Wonder if I can get out here. See, as a kid, I used to ride my bicycle on this. Yeah. Some fish down there. Let's see if we can get here. Okay, let's go. Let's see if we can get out there. I think we can. There's those thorns. Let's see, where did I... Yeah, through here. We're here. See, it's not deep at all. This is awesome. But see, it's all flat under here, like cement floors. Look at all those minnows. This is pretty cool. I've rode down there a little bit because there's a trail, but I've never rode a three-wheeler on this flat. I knew it was here, and I always thought it'd be really cool to come down and ride on it because it's so shallow. I can get out here to get a thumbnail. Let's see. Alright, let's go explore. That's deep right there, boys. Sorry I'm quiet, guys. I'm just enjoying this. Run, minnows, swim! No minnows were harmed in the making of this 3-2 Moto production. Now I think right there's where that other side comes back. Well, guys, we did it. Pretty nice little ride. I think I'm gonna try to work my way back now. That was it. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like. make sure you subscribe. Leave a comment below. Let me know if you like this kind of video. All right, guys. See you in the next one.